And don't let corporate media convince you that simply because you're not crazy about the Milquetoast neoliberal sister Hillary that something's wrong with you.